Greenstone Road. Pierre, that is on by himself, second place victory, goes outside. The first, the ball Greenstone Road, Billy Jones, third. They call up the fourth, we'll be right back. things are being modified, a main event. Let him swing around here. Young man, congratulations, first and second, J.P. Ayers, Victor Lee, they tangled in front of you, you was right there on him in third, you three had kind of pretty much driven away from the field, gonna settle the bumps themselves, and those two with their spin over in turn one and two, it handed you the lead, and you know, race car looked like it just kept getting better and better for you there in the later stages of the race.
Yeah, you know, we're from North Carolina, we race up there, and down here, trying some stuff out, and our car is amazing. It's more me that's learning, trying to keep up with the car here. These time our Hornet race cars are just amazing, and this dirt over here is just really awesome. I love racing on this stuff.
So you do a majority of your racing, like you did down in the North Carolina region. You've done some stuff with the Renegades, the Dirt Tour. Got some wins down in North Carolina. Kind of nice adventure, I guess, north of the Mason-Dixon line, if you will, and put this diamond by Hornaday in Victory Lake.
Yeah, you know, it's really awesome. We had some people call us out, so we had to come up here and see what we had. And our cars seemed to be all right. Learned the different lines and different racetracks. We ran Farmer City, ran twice, and finished second both times up there. So our car is awesome. And just kind of thank Ron and Lindy Hornaday, Candace, everyone that helps out. This dream comes true.
Once again, big round of applause for those from North Carolina. Phillip Wilson Jr., winner of tonight. Two things are being modified, a